With so many choices in life, this is an easy one. Set your number one preset button in the car to positive, encouraging Caleb.
Letting go of every single dream. I lay each one down at your feet. Every moment of my wandering never changes what you see.
Hello? Is there anything else we needed besides, what do you call it? Water? Yes, Daddy. I got the cake mix, I got the icing, because I'm not going to make my own icing, so I don't have enough stuff for it. And I got your straws for you too. Let me see. I picked up some straws for you. Ibuprofen, perform. Okay, I'll pick up some ibuprofen. All right, I'll go back to the store because I gotta get some bleach. Okay. All right. Yeah, we need some for the house anyway, okay. Alright. Anything else? Bye. Love you too. Bye. Mommy's here to give you your stinking cigarette. There's a stupid truck. Who left that door open? Somebody left their car door open. All right, let's see, designated smoking area. So Rodriguez, huh? Any relations to, Maureen? That's nice. Maureen and, Macho, right? Macho Rodriguez. Angel, whatever he calls himself today. Rodriguez, G86EUJ, huh? Nice. That's just lovely. Maureen? Billy's phone's not on, so I can't tell who's what. Of course, I'm the nice one going here to my son to give him some cigarettes. I brought him a couple of cigarettes, but he's not out yet. He's not out here yet.
Come and rest at my feet.
Look at them all. Look at all the birds. This is where all my birds are at. All my birds are over here. Look at these little birdies. These are birdies. See them all? Look at all the birdies. Yeah. Did they steal all my birds? All my birds? There's like 10 of them. All right here. Hi, birdies. Birds. Look at all the birds. Somebody's probably saying, what the hell is she parked there for? Yeah, I'm just dropping off cigarettes to my son. And there's no parking spot right there. And I figured this is the smoking section. Yes, 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 it's me. You probably already know I'm here. Can you at least send them out? It should be 1:30 now, right? Fudge, I don't have time for this crap, Billy Dean. I said I'd be here at 1:30. Hi, did Billy try calling at all? Huh?
No.
Billy didn't try calling at all? Well, I'm sitting here at his job, waiting to drop off his cigarettes. I see people, but not outside. And I don't have time for me to sit here. Let me see if I can knock on the door and see if I can do this real quick, okay? All right, love you.
Bye.
Bye. Let me see what's going on here. Let me knock. No admittance. I know I don't want to admit nobody. I don't want to be admitting anybody. Billy Dean, where are you at? I'm gonna embarrass my son. But you know what? That's all right. Praise God. Praise God. All right. Well, I'll sit here for a few more minutes. I'm not gonna sit here all day. Well, I'm sure if he Facebooks his girlfriend will know that I'm supposed to drop off cigarettes to him now. So. I'm not gonna waste my freaking gas on it. He talks shit on everybody. Oh yeah. That was fast. You grabbed that chunk quick. Alright, praise God. I don't have time for this, buddy.
Encouraging K-Love with Meredith Andrews, that spirit of a living God.
I just wanted to share a story about something that your kids did.
Yeah. Suddenly you see that your kid is way more brilliant than you, and it's like, wow, when did that happen?
Right. My daughter has cerebral palsy. She's very, very petite. She's in a wheelchair, and she's got an incredible voice, though, for as tiny as she is.
Mm.
But a couple years ago, she was in this concert at school, and it just blew all of us away. She came out in her wheelchair by herself, the spotlight was on her, and she started singing this jazzy, really cool song with this powerful voice. And then one by one, the rest choir came out, snapping their fingers, sitting around her, kind of on their knees. It was so quiet, the concert, because it just blew everybody away. And I knew things. I didn't know she could sing that well.
Right. Did you cry? Because I want to cry just thinking about it.
Oh, yeah. Right, and my husband and I were looking at each other with our mouths open. Aww. And grandma was there, and it was really amazing.
Are you looking to man for your approval? If so, you'll never be satisfied. Only Jesus knows why we are created. Only he can satisfy the longing in our souls.
I don't have time.
Themselves.
For this.
And acceptance of others. What an absolute waste of time.
1:30.
We are each living for an audience of one. The only one who can fulfill us. We're created for his pleasure. And only Jesus can give us the lasting.
Excuse me. Does Will work with you? Will Willis? Yeah, he just started. He's got the blonde hair. Yeah. Yeah.
I think he's working over. I think he's in there, but he's in the front. I'm working the back.
Okay. So, and he don't have lunch right now either? Oh, Jesus, they got that early lunch today. All right, no problem. I went to drop him off some cigarettes because he didn't bring it. But, thank you. All right, well, I guess then, huh? Nah, I got things to do. I'm his mom. I'm not sitting around waiting for him. He's either ready for the cigarettes or he doesn't. So, he should have Facebooked me or something or got a hold of his girlfriend. Somebody. Alright, take care. God bless. Have a great day. Be good. Alright, that's that. I am not going to sit here. Well, whatever. My son said he had lunch at 1:30. I don't care. Even if he is. If it was 1:30. If he wanted me to, he should have got a hold of me. I'm going to stop this now. This is of the Airport Commerce Buildings. Omni. Station helpers, huh? I'm going to stop this and restart it. Praise God. Hallelujah. Amen.